May 24th, depart from Times Square. By nighttime, Toronto, in a blink, we were there. Sunrise in Canada, and what do we see? Every 5 miles, the goddamn OPP. Arriving in Indy, when we party till dawn. Police escort to the track, how could we go wrong? 8 a.m. drinking, but no food till 12, so we snorted vodka to amuse ourselves. Salute to Franchitti, but please keep in mind, he only drove 500, we'll do that 6 times. Onward to KC, the home of the rib. Barbecue sauce dripping, good thing we wore bibs. Next stop, Santa Fe, almost 800. Weary and winded, but goddammit, we done it. Tried to get sleep, but Mothman said no. You need all your rest for Vegas. I said, oh. Rise and shine, gumballers. Get to your cars, because tonight we will party under Las Vegas stars. This is the first night I got more than 4 hours rest. Between Habibi's and Delaronio, Vegas was the best. Late start on the last day, we leave afternoon. Short stop in Death Valley, then it's all over soon. Finish line Hollywood, LA, we've arrived. 3,000 miles driven, can't believe we survived. Poolside we celebrate with gumball family and friends till 2013 when we gumball again.